What's up, guys? Today we are going surfing. And we actually just bought a bunch of fireworks in that bag. And Jenna's here. We have our surfboards. And,
Review on the fireworks. I'll show them every
single time. Review on this fireworks.
Right now? Okay, guys, the first one we got is a lightsaber. We got two of them.
The next one, Adrian got this one. I don't know why he got this one.
We also have this.
It's like a cannon. Adrian got like a huge, like, bad boys. And then we got the smaller ones. We have a grenade.
So we have two grenades.
And these little, like,
things. Rockets.
Yeah, rocket things. And those are all of them. So, yeah, we'll light them. Not soon, but...
At the end of the video, probably. When we're back in the car. Yeah. So, yeah. All right, guys. So, right now, we're actually at the beach. We're pretty close. It's just above that, like, rock hill. So, yeah. We'll see you when we're at the beach. Guys, so we just made it to the beach, and the waves are pretty small. They're 1 to 2. So, yeah, we're just gonna head out.
Stuff here. We have the grenade,
smoke grenade, two lightsabers. This one we can't do because that's too big, and these little missiles, and another smoke grenade.
All right, ready? I'm gonna
say hi.
I'm gonna pull.
All right, wait.
Hold it below the line. It says. You see that sticker?
You gotta pull it hard.
Shoot. Okay.
He should pull it really hard, right?
I don't think it's going to go crazy. So just pull it hard and then just set it down carefully.
Oh, that's actually...
Yeah, we could probably walk through it.
I would. It's probably not good for your lungs. Carefully. Point it away from people, though.
Wave it around. You're holding your breath. Oh my gosh, it looks like we have a fire.
I know.
It switches colors too.
About 30 seconds in, it should switch. Here, wait, put it back on the ground. See what. Can he put his hand through it? There it goes.
Can you blow it?
Oh my God.